In this quick video, we will show how to list items without leaving Sku Grid. We will use Sku Grid and Sku Fetch accounts that were set up for Shopify in previous videos. Get the product URL, click Add Single Item, enter product URL. Now click I need to list this item and then list item as it is, meaning that there won't be any modifications made to the supplier's data. Choose the Sku Fetch workspace that you have configured for the marketplace where you want to list this item and click Save. That's it, now item will be listed and Sku Grid record will be updated. Give it a little bit of time to do its magic. Let's come back in 15 minutes. Okay, we are back, refreshing the page and see the item was listed. Now wait a little bit for the Sku Fetch to send all of the information to the Sku Grid. Refreshing again and now we see the item ID that was listed. You can edit it if you want from within the marketplace. Thanks for watching and happy selling!